Hi. Finally back. After a month, we're finally back. And it's time to finish this game off. Still here. I really apologize, because, hold on. Because I basically left it on a cliffhanger for a month, which isn't good at all. Also, I have to be pretty quiet because my fiance's in the room over there. So, you know what? Let's finish up the missions. That one. Alright, let's go.
Let's do it, sir. Let's face off against that cad boss Cass.
Hey, wait up, Possum. You're not leaving without me.
Or me. It's time for me to pay back an old debt.
Oh, here we go.
Yours is really cool. What is it?
It's a missile bunyip. I built them myself.
With a little help from Julius.
Rightio, chaps. We're over the drop zone. Prepare to engage.
Oh. What was that new one we just saw? Not that one. That one's boring.
Is that a shadow bunyip?
Sounds like you've got bunyip envy, Sly.
Sorry.
Don't worry. I like yours too.
Look out. Incoming.
So, this bunyip, not only does it have double jump, and that, but here's what it can do.
I'm gonna clobber you.
They can do that. I don't think there's any collectibles in this level. Let me check. Oh. There's one silver clock. Well. I'm not sure where it could be, though. Oh yeah, this is basically like a one-hit KO. Oh, and it's also got lasers. This is basically what this whole level is. Sorry, I'm not much of a talker. I'm just trying to make sure that she doesn't, like, come in. That's where we need to go, making sure there's no secrets. I think there's like a button. Ooh. What is that? 1,000. Okay. There's that. Not exactly what I'm looking for. Trying to make sure I don't miss anything. Okay, no, I don't think I'm missing anything right now. Okay, take you out. Are you two gonna come with me? No? Okay, well. Okay, we got them taken care of. Now, let's make it up here.
Looks like Cass doesn't want us to leave.
Struth! What in the world is that?
It's Patchy! He's a cyber sword!
He'll be sore after we finish with him.
Wait, I could just do this. Wait, that's all I have to do. Third health lost.
We must be getting closer. Let's move it. Not again.
Uh-oh.
Cass doesn't really think he can stop us, does he?
What was happening with her flag there? Also, where's... Oh, hey. There it is. There we go. Charge at me. Button. right. There's four buttons. Oh, it's a timer. I don't like timers. There we go. I have to make sure I don't miss any. Because this could be like my only chance to get it. Unless that button didn't disappear, then take the lid. Okay, there's that one. There's one right there. Oh, drop bombs. Dang it, no. Come on, let me zoom in. Okay, there's that one. Okay, there we go. Now we got that way unlocked. Which is... Where's it? Over there. There it is. I don't think I've ever been up that way before. Sorry. Oh, you guys. Well, sit tight, because this is all I'm going to do for you next. Those guys finished up. Man, these are like the toughest enemies I've ever fought. I don't know how a boss could be any harder than this. Oh, wait, that's all this was for? Hold on, I'm gonna sit here for a minute, and I'll cut to when I think I can shoot those things down. So, I'll see you in just a little bit. Alright, here we go. Do I get anything for that? No. Dang. Okay, so there's gotta be like... I can't exit out of this. Not over here. I'm trying to make sure I don't miss this silver cog. Hardest thing I've ever done in this game. Okay. That seems good. Hey, there they are. I'm not leaving this area. That is annoying. I mean, I'm just trying to save you. You're the one getting hit, so... Okay. So there's this. I've noticed there being a lot more lenient or forgiving with the picnic baskets. Is there a reason to be down here? No, there's no reason. Alright, well... Actually, no. I'm going to explore this area. There it is. That's all of them. Well, now that we've got that out of the way, we got... Hey, look at that. We completed this level. Now to just beat the boss. Spoilers, by the way. There's a final battle.
Sly, Shazza, see if you can free the Baramachi Townies. I'm going after Cass.
No worries.
What is it, Shazza?
Be careful. Okay, Possum?
Uh-oh.
I'll be right. Hey, Shazza! See you around like a rissole.
Oh, what? Secrets. Alright, well. We're just gonna take our time with it. There's no rush. Oh, alright, well.
You just couldn't leave your little orange nose out of my business. Could you?
Blame yourself, Cass. You mess with me, mate, you mess with me.
Ooh. Final battle. Okay, how am I supposed to aim? Who am I supposed to aim at? That guy. Oh, hey, tornado. Got him. Ooh, I don't like this. Oh, more. Okay. There we go. There we go. Phase two. Hi there. Okay, well, those do nothing. God, this is terrifying. Reminds me of a kind of like a Deoxys. There we go. God, do it again. Nope, not that. It's weird. Go, stop it. Go away. No. Alright. Oh, it's about to be 25 minutes. This will be like a relatively short video. There we go. I don't remember the rest of this fight. I think we're about to get into phase three. Yep, there we go. Uh-oh. We just have to keep moving. Okay, there we go. They're gonna be like a phase four. Oh, oh. Okay. Can he do, like, anything to you? Can you, like, chase him? Huh. You know what? I forgot about this boss fight. This is the greatest boss fight ever. Where you get to, you know, see how pathetic he is. You know, this is pretty amusing. Watch. Boom. And for the final hit. There we go. Just annihilate him.
Ow! It's over, Cass.
You heard the man.
I wasn't out of line with that crack about turning your friends into ice cubes. I tell you what, I'll make you a deal. How about you join my team, huh? I could use a couple of good men. Easy work, good money, and nice jackets.
Fat chance, Cass. We're taking you in.
Oh, it's just not fair.
Mm, most unfortunate.
And for extremely selfless acts of bravery, I am proud to present these medals made of the most exquisite thunder eggs to Fly, Shazza, and Ty, the Tasmanian tiger.
This is so humiliating.
Well, that's it. This was really a fun game to play again. Oh, I guess this is the screen. Alright. So, those Thunder Eggs. So, remember how in the first one I talked about how there was apparently a fourth set of levels with an Earth boomerang? Oh, my lights are coming down. That's what those Thunder Eggs were. That's why they were exquisite, because they weren't available. That's a neat little Easter egg. If you could call it that. But yes, anyway, I enjoyed this game. I do plan on live streams to 100% this, so look forward to that in the future. Actually, after this recording, I'm going to test a live stream, so not sure how that's gonna go. Well, sorry. I'll see you guys in the next series, which is Halo. Oh, more of it just fell. All right, take care.